afternoon, everyone, and welcome back. I'm very excited today because I'm going to be showing you my brand new Lowrey preset expansion pack, the Crooners book. And I thought it'd be lovely to give you exposure of what the pack's about, all the goodies of sounds that I've put in there as well. I'm very excited. It's great. So we did a brief live stream about a couple of weeks ago, just a little snippet of it. And I thought today we would dedicate it all to the expansion pack today, so to show you everything. So lovely. So we'll get started. And I would say I'll just show you the front cover. So it's got the Crooners book. So the Crooners book we're using, if you haven't been using it or have come across it, it's called EZ Play Crooners 139. Do sell them in the shop. And it's a fantastic book. I've been working on it for quite a few months now, and it's got like Fred Astaire music in it. It's got Pat Boone, Hoagy Carmichael. It's got Nat King Cole, Perry Como, Bing Crosby, and many, many more good ones from the Crooners. So I love this book. It's one of my favourites. That's what actually gave me the inspiration to start this new pack together. So what we'll do, let's have a look together. And by the way, this works on the Lowrey Symphony. We've got the Symphony Showcase, the Liberty, the Inspire, the Rialto, the Marquee, the Grand Marquee, and the Aria and Aria Pro. So it does cover a lot of models on here, which is very exciting. So if we turn over to the page, and what I've done is I've selected 10 songs from the Crooners book. I couldn't make my mind up. There's such a lovely choice in there. So I've hopefully picked some ones that you all like. And the ones I have picked, so we've got Cheek to Cheek, lovely one written by Berlin, composed that one, Fred Astaire music, the movie flop was from Top Hat. We've got Beyond the Sea, that's one of my favourites, I must admit I do like that one, by Bobby Darin, 1957. So with the pack also, what you'll get is you'll also, on every single page, we'll go through in a minute, but you'll get a little write-up about the song, which is interesting. It's nice to know a little bit of history about the song. We have For Sentimental Reasons, another nice one, that one. Sway, which that's a nice good Latin number. We've got Lazy River, Candy, that's a nice one. Red Roses for a Blue Lady, The Nearness of You. I've got The World on a String and Love Letters in the Sand. So they're the 10 that I've selected from the Crooners book. So, right, so how we've actually devised this, or myself, is I had a good think about this. So I was playing with all the sounds and all the rhythms, and I wanted to make the pack as much as what you can get out of it as possible. So I've literally gone through lots of different rhythm styles around the organ. And I've also picked, I've blended some sounds together. Some things have got slightly no rhythm, then we add a rhythm. And I've had great fun trying to pull out the best sounds I could pull out of all the Lowrey organs. So all out in the goodie box, as I call it. So, okay, so what we'll do, we'll start with Cheek to Cheek. And in the actual booklet that we have, what's nice is we've got the page numbers, so you haven't got to keep flicking through and taking ages to find the titles. So at the top you'll have the page number, and I've literally compiled the presets where they're all in bank A. Every single title you see will be in bank A. Okay, so we haven't confused the matter there. And so, but yeah, we'll start with Cheek to Cheek. That's the first one in the pack. And how we've done this, so let's go to first of all to page 50 in the book. And I'm going to just load that in to start with. Stay, do as you're told. Okay, so let's just go in there together. So let's let me go put on this certain that's the one, I think. Yep, we're going to go into USB, okay, and then we're going to go into load presets like we always do. Now, here's a whole title of all of the 10 titles of the song pack. So we're going to go to Cheek to Cheek, so we just highlight that, we're going to press all, okay, there we are, and whizzy, that's very quick, this is very quick organizer. We're on the lovely Aria today, very fancy Aria. Okay, so what we're going to do next is, now I'm going to look at my booklet, and how I compile this is we thought it'd be easier to put everything in bar numbers, so where you're going to make your changes for your presets. Sometimes, as often the case is, everyone say, well, where am I going to put the next preset? Where's that going to go? I don't know where to put it. So I've actually compiled, so I've written in every single bar number where I'm going to change. So for example, so what we've got here, A1, okay, is what we put on the screen is bar one. Okay, so when you bring up your nice presets on the screen, there we are, let's see if we can find that together. Ah, there we are, lovely, lovely jubbly. So we've got bar one, where we're going to do A1. Okay, and then when we're going to do A2, we're going to go to bar 16. When we get to A3, we're going to go to bar 18 on the music. Bar 4, 20 is going to be A4, 20, bar 26. A5 is going to be bar 27. So I'm just going to go as far as there at the moment because I'm just going to show you on the music. So I've actually written in A1, A2, or all in the places so I know exactly where they're going on the tin. Okay, so lovely. So what I've got here, so we're going to start off the first A1 to 5 I have put in what we call swing and sway rhythm. So you'll notice as we go through the pack, some of the rhythms halfway through, like on bar 6, I have changed the rhythm completely if you want to repeat the song and you want to hear it in a different style. So I thought that would be nice to have a little bit of variation for a change. You'll need a bit of a change. So let's just start off first of all with A1. Now I'm going to put the introduction on. I have programmed in on the USB pack swing and sway, and then we've got this lovely trumpet sound. So I'm going to play through, and then I'm going to tell you where we're going to do the changes. So let's have a little listen there. So let's make sure we've got the right camera on, hopefully. There. So let's just have a look at the music here while we're on the go. So we've got bar one. So these are your bar numbers. Bar one. So where you've got the lines every time, they're your bar numbers. You've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So where we've got on the Crooners book, it says us to change A2 on bar 16. So I've actually written them in for us. It might be up to write them in at home for yourself. And then we'll go to A2 in a second. So just to let you know, with every single preset from A1 to 10, I've also programmed another sound down on the lower keyboard. So you've got a bit of a contrast and they complement each other. So when you want to go up and down, you can do so. So let's do that one again. So A1. Come down on the lower. So now we're going to go to A2. Back to the beginning. On the lower keyboard. Lovely. Okay, so we've got that lovely, nice cello sound down there on the lower keyboard. Now, when we get to the, I'm just going to point on where we are on the music. So we're now going to come up to, if we look in our booklet, bar 18. That's where I'll put A3. On there, so that's where we're going to make our next change. So let's have a look at that one. Got a nice little saxophone blend there. And we mustn't forget the bottom keyboard. Okay, now, so if we look on the music again, now we're going to go with this particular song, we're going to go down to the repeat sign, which we're going to press A4. So I've written it in for us. So if we look at our chart, we've got bar 26 there. So, but our repeat is going to go back up to page 2 there. So let's have a look at A4 together. So let's have a go. Back to the beginning. Yep. Okay, so now what we're going to do, because we've just done that repeat, so we're going to go down to box number 2, which is A5. So this is the first 5 set that we've actually put in there. So we're still on the swing and sway. We've got that lovely piano and string blend. So that was the swing and sway. So A1 to 5, and then we don't forget we had the top keyboard, and you can play on the lower keyboard. You'll always have a nice complementary sound to match your top keyboard. So now I'm going to go press to the next one. So this is going to go on to A6. Let's just have a look on there. So we've done A1 to 5 with the swing and sway rhythm. The next ones, I wanted to play the song again, but I wanted to change the rhythm style, because otherwise it just breaks it up, isn't it, to have a nice another rhythm style going on there. Now this particular one, let's bring it onto the screen. There we are, I'll get the buttons right in the right order in a second. So this one I've actually popped on Satin Lady. So it still belongs to that nice ballad style. And then we can play some brand new more presets that I've devised on here now. So this is, I love this one. This is one of my favourites. I do like the whistle sound. So I just thought it sounded a little bit different. So this is our Satin Lady. Let's do the introduction to that. Lovely introduction to that one. Style that is. That's the Satin Lady, that one there. And we had blends of, we had piano and strings, we had some nice orchestral music coming in there, we had the whistle, so lots of really lovely presets to enjoy out of that one. Okay, so lovely. Right, so that is the first one in the back. So the next one we've got is Beyond the Sea. So again, we're going to go to USB, load presets. This is very quick, isn't it? So Beyond the Sea, all presets, and then remember that everything is going to be on A1. Okay, so now this particular one, so let's have a look at the page number is 32. That tells us in the pack what page we're going to. Very nice. And again, I've put all the presets in there. So if we just let's look at custom four button, and that will show us all of the lists for Beyond the Sea, where I'm going to make the changes again. So we'll count our bar numbers along, write them in, and then we'll enjoy the presets together. So let's have a look here. So bar one. Now this particular one, a lovely rhythm, this one called Smooth Foxtrot. And it's one of my favourite styles. And we've got that lovely George Shearing sound. Then we'll come down on the lower keyboard. Nice little Spanish guitar blend there going in. So lovely. So we'll have a little play through. Let's have a listen to the introduction. Introduction's really good. Was just to show you on the screen, that is where all of the bar changes we did when we played the whole song. So the whole song, bar 1, bar 13, 14, 20 and 26. And if we notice, the bar 1, we had that lovely George Shearing sound. Went to the lovely clarinet sound. Very smooth clarinet. And then 14. Had some string blends there with some strings underneath. Bar 20. Now we had another mix of strings ensembles coming in there. Bar 26, we had that lovely orchestral blend coming in there. And also, don't forget, we've got the lower keyboard splits as well. Okay, so we've done that one, lovely. So now what we're going to do is we're going to play the song again, but we're going to have a different set of presets on A6 to 26. Okay, so we'll just...
page.
a lovely sound. Nice blend. A blend is quite a nice lot of saxophones, clarinets and all trumpets and all goodies in that one. So I really want to make the bending a big ending. So lovely. Great. Okay. So that was number two. So if we now flick over to the next page, we've gone. So far, which is really nice. So just a little recap on here. So we've gone from the nice swing styles. And then we just finished off with that lovely blend there. We had the smooth foxtrots on there. So we're actually making our way around the organ with different types of rhythm styles coming in there for us. So every changes is good. Next one in the booklet is for sentimental reasons. I did like this particular one. So back to the USB on there. Let's go onto there together. Load presets as we do. Very quick, sentimental reasons on the all, and we're going to punch in A1 this time. Now this particular one, I have decided that I wanted to change the rhythm, and we've gone for dinner and dance. So another nice ballad one there. So we've got our page numbers on the booklet, so we'll whizzy to page 84. Lovely. And again, with these particular rhythm styles, you can change the speed as well. You don't have to keep to the speed I've popped in. If you want it a little bit slower or you want it a little bit faster, you can change the speed and just lock in the tempo. And then away you go. So so let's have a look on our there. No, so we're going to go custom four. That's going to give us the list of exactly where our bar changes are. Okay, and then if we flick over to the music, I've written in the bar one. And then we're going to go to bar nine. So I counted all the bars through and so on and so on. So right. So we've got that lovely dinner and dance. And then what I'm going to do there. Okay. I'm going to come on a lower keyboard as well. So we can hear that again in a second. So this is a lovely song. So lower keyboard. So we had a trombone on the top, and then we had that lovely muted trumpet. Now we're going to go to net two. Lower keyboard. Now we're going to go for number three. So lots of blends going on there. That's a nice little combination there. So that was one A1 to 5. Now what I'm going to do is just going to whiz over to the next bar, which is 6 to 25, and I'll whiz through them ones for you, and that they are lovely because the next ones I've popped on is the Sans Franz. So we've had a different rhythm on the first one, A1. We had dinner and dance. When we get to A6, we're going to go to the nice Sans Franz. A3. family. Nice. So again, you've got all different, you can choose which ones you want to do, A1 to 5 with one rhythm. And then if you want to change, you can go on to A6 to 10 with another rhythm, another alternative. So the next one in the list is Sway. This is on number 4. So let's go on to there. I thought we'd have a nice bit of Latin now. We've had a lot of swings and sways, so now we're going to go on to a Latin style. And again, I'll do custom 4, so we just know what we're doing. And there's the list of where the bars are going to change. Okay, so we've got some different ones going on there. The bar 1, so let's have a look at this. So we've got the Latin big band rhythm coming into this one. This is nice. So let's do that one. Oh, first of all, we do need the right page. That would help. We're getting carried away. 218, so that's right at the back of the book, this one. So let's have a look at that one. Now, this is a nice one. So this is how many pages? We've got 3 pages on Sway. And again, I've written in where the bar numbers are going to come in for us. So I'm going to start off with a nice no chord. Itself anyway. So for the A6, I've gone on to a rumba this time, and the rumba, we've gone on totally different presets altogether on this one. So let's go back to, we've got that lovely accordion. We haven't had any accordions up to now, so lovely jubbly. So wow, we're already halfway through the pack. Okay, so the next one I've picked is Lazy River. Now that's on page 128, so if let's whizzy through that together. Lovely. So lovely book, this one, really nice. So right, so here we go. Lazy River by Hoagie Carmichael, best known as his standard hit was the Stardust. Now this is an interesting one, this one, because I've changed things about a little bit. And so let's just flick over to Lazy River, or number 1. Now, if you notice on here, this is interesting. Let's just go on custom 4. Da, da, da. There we are. Bar 1, I haven't put a rhythm with it. I wanted to have a bit of a change where no rhythm's in there with this lovely sound. never changed up. You don't always have to have a rhythm in the background, and I just want to make that something a little bit different. So so all of the bar numbers are in there. So let's start off with the no rhythm. So it's got the easy button on. So let's have a listen here. So. This is the lower keyboard. Now, top of the page two, let's have a look there. This is where there's only two pages, this one. So I'm going to come in with the A2, and that's where we're going to introduce the rhythm's going to come in now. So let me just hang on a second. Spot the deliberate mistake. I realised that I left it on a tempo lock. Let's do that again. So, nice laid back style on there for us. That brought on Smoky Lounge. Another gain, another brand new rhythm that we're including in the pack. So on there. So okay, now we've got we can repeat this as many times as we want, Lazy River. So I'm just gonna literally just show you a couple of more on there. So this is number three. Nice preset. Okay, and then that will take us up to five, because we're repeating, so. Lovely, okay. So that was the one, A1 to five. Now, when we go over to the next one, we've got Sans Franz. So again, you can repeat the song, and you can hear it in a different style. So we've got the. A nice style, that one. And again, we have another set of different presets to go with that Sans Franz. Lovely. So okay, so the next one we're going to look at, this is number six, and this is Candy. And I did enjoy playing this one because I used lots of different organ presets. So we've done some orchestral presets so far, and now we're going to go completely over to the organ. So page 40, let's have a little look at that one. This is a nice song. Okay, this is written by Alex Kramer. And really nice one. So 1945, there we are, a little bit of history on that one. And so let's just program that one in together. So we're going to load presets again. Da da da. Candy, all, and A1. There we go. Now, this is a lovely rhythm, theatre romance, really pretty rhythm, this one. And if you notice, when you hear it, you'll hear lots of different blends of lovely organ presets coming in here. Really nice soft blends, actually. So let's put the introduction on there together. And this is going to be bar one. Mm-hmm. that before. That's one of my favourites, actually. I do like that one. So really nice sounds with them, lovely blends of organ tones. So that A1 to 5, and then obviously we have our lower. You can play about with those. So they'll have an orchestral sound there, usually, what I've put on the pack. So A6. Now, again, if we want to repeat the song, then again, there's another blend of different sounds that we've got coming in there. So if we just go on to that custom 4 button, and then you'll be able to see again the list exactly where we've changed on them presets. So I must admit, I enjoyed playing this one. This is a really nice one. So A6. Now we're going to have some nice choirs for a change. So this is lovely. There's number 2. Lower keyboard. Ah, choir. Number 3. Nice, and again we made use of organ presets this time and choirs, so which is really lovely. So again, another alternatives to that one. Right, wow, we are racing along now. So number 7. So we're going to look at Red Roses next. So that's a very popular one. Okay, so what we're next going to do, we've programmed that into A1. We've got the Burt's Bounce, which is really nice, and we're going to start off with that lovely trumpet sound, that Louis sound. So lower keyboard. Number 2. Number 3. Number 4. Doo-doos. So you've got that nice gentle rhythm in the background going on, many more sounds. So gone next ones from the A6 to 10, I've gone on to the jazz club, something a little bit different again. This is the next sound. Keyboard. Number finish with that nice jazz club ending. So let's have a listen. Nice. Oh, might as well make use of the virtuoso, won't we? Lovely. Okay, so that was number 7. Number 8 in the pack is the nearness of you. That's a nice one. So we're then going to look at this particular one, 154. So let's go back in the book. There we are. That's a lovely one, that one. Again, right, okay. So let's program that in together. So load presets. Da-da-da-da. Nearness of you. Or A1. Da-da-da. Ah, now, okay. Now, this is nice. We've got dinner and dance with some more organ presets going on there, which is really nice. I'll just make sure I'm just backtracking. I've done so many, confusing myself. That's it, yeah. Okay, so let's just take off the tempo lock there. I must remember that. Tip of the day, take off the tempo lock. Nice organ preset coming in there, nice blends. And we've got some choirs underneath there as well. So this is going to be number 2. Right, this is number 3. Number 4, here we go. Let's come down. Lower keyboard. Nice solo violin. The end in that one, isn't it? Yeah, nice. Okay, so that was A1 to 5. So when we go on to 6, then we get, again, I've continued with the dinner and dance, and we're going to get some more sounds come on there. Now we've gone to the choir. That's nice. Going to do the next one. Next one. Next one. Last one. And we'll come over to there. Big orchestral sound with some harmony on there, which is nice. We mustn't leave this out, must we? Hey, I love that virtuoso. Another nice style there, so nice combination there. So right, so we're near the end of the pack already. Wow. So the next one is number 9. I've got The Whole World on a String. This is a fun one. I like this one. 1932 popular jazz song composed by Harold Arlen and was written by Ted Kuller. Right. Ooh, very nice too. Right, so let's go into the USB and we'll load that one in there together. Okay, and then we'll press the OR And let's see what goodies we've got. Ah, we've got good old Frank and the Count now coming in here. So this is nice. Now, page number 102. So let's flick over to that together. And there we are, puppet on a string. Page 1, 2, and 3. 3 pages of this one. Nice one. And now we're going with this nice saxophone sound. So I'm going to start off with a no chord smash. I just need to remind ourselves where we're going on this one. So that's where our bars are coming up on the screen. And I've written them in, okay? Come on the lower keyboard. Five, so you can hear organ blends, string blends, all sorts going on there. Now the next five, so we've got, that's a nice sound, nice mellow sound. Hear the next sound. Ending. I like that big smash at the end, that's lovely. Right, last one. Wow, that's gone quick. So USB, we've got Love Letters in the Sand. I thought that was a nice one to finish on. And let's just flick through there together. And all, and A1 again. We get used to doing that A1. Now this is nice. It's Pat Boone. Had a major hit with the song in 1957. Wow, page 132. So let's go flick over to that one. 132. Ah, lovely. Okay, now this time we've got harmonica. So we've got different style again going on. And some lovely blends again of these presets. So I'm going to go through all of the presets. Now when we get to A6, we will go over to the swing and sway, a different rhythm style coming on there. So let's have a look at that together. Number 2. Number 3. accordion. Okay, so you had all them nice blends. Now then we're gonna go on to the swing and sway A6. A lovely preset to finish on. Very big full sound there coming in there with the nice brass bands and everything. So good. I hope you've enjoyed listening to the pack today. I've thoroughly enjoyed showing it to you, and hopefully you understand how that works with all the bar numbers and everything. We thought doing the bar numbers on all the presets makes it a lot easier. So I think that works very well, so which is great. So I hope, so as like I said, I hope you enjoyed that as an insight onto my my brand new USB stick that I've created, and I've had a lot of fun doing it. And I know some packs have already gone out, and the feedback's been great so far, which is very nice to hear. So but I hope you enjoy it, and as I say, it's on sale, and as I say, it's £99 for the USB stick. And obviously comes with the booklet, and then you can have some fun playing with the Crooners. So I hope you enjoyed that. Okay, take care everyone, and see you soon. Bye.